fighting.
Anyways, we have a few rules here at Freddy's, so don't click that magical floating mute button, please. Where's the wash paper? Oh, here it is. First things first. You should know we let the animatronics in a free roam mode every night. For some reason, we turned that switch off and came back in the morning. They all had white eyes and mass oil leakage, so they should be wandering around the place. Best to keep them out of your office because the programming protocols built within them tell them to put the metal endoskeletons in the proper costumes. If they see you, they might do protocol on you, which wouldn't be so bad if the suit didn't have all the sharp gearing, locking mechanisms built inside the suits. There would probably be a significant amount of bleeding. But don't worry, you'll be fine. You signed the contract, so everything's gonna be fine, right? Do your best to conserve power and keep an eye on the animatronics. They've probably moved by now. know you can do it. Well, I've got some more tips for you to avoid what we talked about last night. I'll try and make this quick since the animatronics tend to get more active as the night progresses. Pretty much do what you did last night, but keep an eye on Foxy in Pirate's Cove. He tends to sneak out when you're not looking. Sometimes we like to call him Swiper. Door joke. He was always my favorite, you know. Keep up the good work. Oh, and one last thing. I'll be on vacation tomorrow on a different game, so my good friend Gavin will be giving you some advice for you. He worked in the kitchen after a few months of night guard duty. He's a pro, really. Alright.
Good luck, and may the force be with you.